I got more biospheres. Okay. Oh, shit. But this isn't attack poison, it's just regular poison, right? Poisonous cloud! Poison!
Come on, everyone, we still have a
skills. Set. Poison guard. And you extract. Looking up the tech attacks again. Xion gets a new one. Next level. That's the mascot that was on the ground at the park. You might also recognize it because... Shion should recognize it. It's... She has a phone shaped like a bunny.
Do you really think this is a good idea?
And her AI is a bunny. Why would she not recognize it?
Ready? Lunar seal!
The mascot is named Bunnie, and it's spelled B-U-N-N-I-E. I'm immune. Still immune. No! No fair. I have no choice but to destroy them one by one. Oh my god, stop boosting! For it. Oh, I don't have any more. That's fine. Don't have any more regular medkits. But that is okay.
Poor lost souls. May you be reborn again anew.
Thank you.
Stand down. I don't want meaningless bloodshed.
No. Why is leveling so slow? I love how everyone just and Alan actually challenges it in the cutscene, but I love how no one actually questions why Chaos can do this. Never given an explanation. I don't think you're going to. I'll kill you before you get a chance to do that. Yes. Wait. Should I? No. I was like, should I save my tech points? But you know what? That's not even that much speed. So, here. Gravity well. And this can be gravity well. And that can be thermal blast. And this could be shock blade. There we go. Blue topaz. What am I gonna do with the blue topaz? Do I sell it? I think I have to go around. This game's weird.
Poor lost souls, may you be reborn again anew.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. All these annoying enemies? Inflicts slow on biological and gnosis enemies. So that's pretty cool.
Joker!
Get all these carrot juices. Oh, because I powered up my spell ray. That's why it's so strong. This is one of the easier enemies, and yet we only face one at a time. I guess because it has more HP?
Ready? Lunar seal!
There, there. Oh yeah, Alan was with us. Thanks for helping in the battles, Alan.
Is that a church? Junior! How did you all get here?
Beats me. As soon as you dived, everything went all hazy. And the next thing I knew, we were here. After that, there were all sorts of visions.
Did we all get pulled into the Chief's Encephalon dive?
That's impossible. None of you were connected.
If KOS-MOS oscillation pulse caused a countercurrent to flow through the dive unit, it's not inconceivable. The ones we use are non-contact types, after all.
Even if that were the case, the simple dive unit couldn't handle that great a load. There would have to be some other external force.
I've been waiting a long time for all of you.
Regardless of how we got here, this is KOS-MOS mainframe. Our memories found a common resonance within her, and resulted in the creation of this world. That's what it feels like to me.
But I don't remember ever being in a place like this.
I wonder if perhaps memories, in other words, events that occurred in the past, become stronger, more selective, and gain a higher priority when they resonate with others that share identical axes in time and space. If you think about it in those terms, it isn't quite so odd that both my memories and those of Alan are not reflected here.
So, what you're saying is, this world is constantly changing based on the experiences people share in time and space?
A world made up of our past, as glimpsed through the mind of KOS-MOS.
So, it's all an illusion?
There's no difference between illusion and reality to the person experiencing it. This is no illusion.
Chief.
All of you must accept the entirety of your memories.
So that's what she meant.
I like how the sign just says Forest Church. That stove is dangerously close to the bed with flammable blankets on it. Oh, I could just go around.
I'm gonna do my best. Here I go! Star cannon! Ha! Hey! Take this!
Gravity
try putting an S carrot juice there? Why, yes, I will.
I'm not letting anyone into this room.
Yeah!
I lost.
I'm Bunnie. You're the first people to come into this room. Forests these days are even more dangerous, so be careful.
Decoder 3. This is a... Is this what cottagecore is? Yeah, that seems fine. Is there anything here? I like how it's designed to look like an old church, but it's, still got slidey doors. It's locked.
Someone's here. Those clothes. Is she a Realian?
Yes. She definitely seems to be a Realian, but I also sense something different.
Is this based on one of our memories too, Chief? Chief?
Are you a Realian?
Yes. My name is Febronia. I came to take care of this church because I longed for a place where Realians could find peace.
Febronia. Do you know her? I know you. Remember. You open that door, you will come face to face with yourselves.
It will be an experience full of sorrow and pain, but it is, both to you and to us, a very, very important experience.
Okay, good. I'm going to grind for a bit, because this next boss is... Okay, let's try this. Remember, you can heal if you talk to Feb.